Okay, welcome back to Destiny. We are playing our hunter. And we don't have much of any good equipment. So we
Hey, Guardian. Thanks for tagging along. We're gonna go have a chat with Clovis about Rasputin. Osiris, say hi.
Young Wolf. Anna. Like old times.
Osiris, you seeing this? Perimeter defenses tripped. They've never done that. I don't think Clovis is trying to kill us, but...
Could be anything. We should keep our distance until the Guardian locks a transmat signal for us.
Looks like we're jumping right into it.
LZ's a little hot. Got you as close as I could without blowing us all up.
An outcome we all applaud. It appears your grandfather is under siege.
Mm-hmm. He elicits that sort of reaction.
If Clovis is in danger, so is our mission.
Wow. Noted. Perimeter defense is definitely still lethal. That's not right. The perimeter towers aren't accepting my credentials. Perimeter defense is zeroing in on you. Find some cover.
Zig and Zag. Got it.
I don't believe for a second how Salvation hacked Clovis's firewall. Maybe the Vex, but he'd implode the lab before suffering the indignity of losing it.
That is even a remote possibility. We cannot miss our only chance at restoring the Warmind.
Yeah. I'll try to let him know we're coming so he doesn't do anything stupid.
Cryptolith. It cannot be.
Zeebo Uroth's been avoiding Europa. Why move into Aramis's territory now?
Root them out, Guardian. Leave only their ashes.
Thank you. hide over here for a second. Get my shields back. Get a knife to the face. How do you like me now? You jump around. Come here, you little pet. Love that kill. A sword. Very nice. Oh. Maybe I should do something like this. Okay. like that gun either. Alright, let's do a scout rifle. Ethic special. This is the only thing. These are only two items I got. That. All right, let's go.
Fully established.
Nice to have an easy solve. I still can't raise Clovis, but I've got the doors to the sublevels open.
Wrathborn made from House Salvation stock. A gruesome fate. If they nailed to the witness, this is a logical step.
I don't know.
Are Zivu and Aramis not allies working towards the same cause?
Of opportunity, maybe. Aramis doesn't strike me as the type to tolerate subjugation.
Tricky first date.
That acolyte's glowing? Oh, please tell me that thing's not a bomb.
No, it is Zivu's toxin eye. Bring down the one channeling. They've sighted you. Slay them all.
Slay them all. Slay them all, because they excited me.
That's alarmingly loud.
Rings with Zeebor Roth's battle song. Silence it.
Fire around here, yeah? Fire, do ya? Alright, buddy. Okay. Thank you.
presence is an omen. There is more to this than we know.
I'm getting that feeling myself. You sound worried.
Even a single cryptolith provides Evu Arath influence enough to worry. Don't wait long. Clovis may be in danger, and more tomb ships flood Europa's sky every second.
Then let's not give them any time to pin us down.
I only have the fire for now. Okay, well, it looks like everything is starting to come back. Did I pick up any other weapons? I did see one up here, didn't I? Yes, I did. Okay. Alright, let's go ahead and pick that up as well. Scout rifles is really all I have. Okay, let's go ahead and out. Okay. this. Yeah, you keep spinning about. So, see if I can take any of you guys out from up here. You know, make my life a little bit easier, huh? hitting anything? Shooting a toe. Down, introduce ourselves to the neighbors.
What the hell? The lab's protocols are cannibalizing each other.
Cryptoliths incite conflict in mind and mechanism alike. Even the sturdiest blades eventually bend to Zebor Roth's will.
Wait, I think I found him. Hello?
Who is that? Anastasia?
The one and only.
Of course it's you. Remedy this immediately. We want minimal collateral.
Stop whining. The Guardian's already on your doorstep.
I see you poking your head around over there. Oh, and you got a big ugly over there. Okay. Let me go ahead and put some bullets in him. Too, huh? getting free shots, I'm gonna take them. That smile. There you go. Oh. Fire about. Where are you? There you are. Ah, you fell off. Oh, and you over there. I could shoot from a distance too.
Is another example of your overpromised underdeliver attitude?
Huh. None of that sounded like Anna, please help me. I need you. You're killing me. Ow.
A simple yes would satisfy. Security breached. Contact. Contact.
More kryptonites.
They want my brain, Anastasia. The access provides the secrets I keep. They're trying to pry me open.
They don't just want his secrets. They want him. Brought to submit.
Someone's going to have to tell them that's company property. Guardian?
Thank you. ammunition reserves, 7%.
Picked up some extra protection.
Ammunition reserves, 7%.
Asset.
anomaly protocol. Progressive.
There you are. Establishing transmat connection.
Gramps, let's skip the dancing and cut to the chase.
Anastasia, I'm pleasantly surprised to see you without your sister. What was it you said last time we spoke?
Pretty sure it was screw you.
Putting that linguistics degree to good use. Who is this?
I am Osiris, Phoenix of the Dark Age.
I think he was talking about me, the dancing angel.
I have no equal.
Cute.
You impertinent son of a...
See? He's impossible. We'll find another way to help Rasputin.
Rasputin? The war mind is operational? Fascinating.
His source code's corrupted. I don't know how to fix it, but you do.
Ugh. You were always too preoccupied teaching the war mind to feel, to learn how it functioned.
What don't I know?
Simply everything, Anastasia. But yes, I will help you, because you need it, and because no one else can.
How uncharacteristically altruistic of you.
My motive isn't complicated. It's exhausting to watch the grains of my legacy slip through my progeny's fingers.
Self-preservation, that is simple. Partition your AI protocols onto this. I'll link you into my workshop. Then we rebuild Rasputin.
Splendid. Once I am in control, all will be as it should be. The war mind will rise again.
Your grandfather is insufferable.
Told you. Let's get him back to the helm.
Hey, what about me? I'm just dancing here. Let's see what new goodies I got. Okay, first let's go ahead and learn this. Picked up something else. I saw it. Ooh. this? A new scout rifle? Uh-huh. 1530 as opposed to crappy ass 1368. Where the hell am I? Where the hell am I? Oh, I'm in the helm. Okay. Yay. And, you know what? I think my other character left me some things in the vault. Let's see what I have. Yes, I have a whole bunch of goodies. The Manicore. The Risk Runner. Oh. I have two versions of the Risk Runner. Sunshot. I'm going to call it Sunshine. The Jaded Rabbit. The Epilist. Dead Man. Let's see. Sweet Business. Sweet Business! Now, I was going to try and make it to Sweet Home Alabama. Upgradable weapon. Nice. Cold-hearted, just like me. The Fighting Lion. Okay. Oh, do I have three versions of the Sunshot? Nice. Okay, so all of these are Warlock. So I have no armor or anything for the Hunter. So I'm gonna have to grind that myself. Okay, so what are these with the gray out? I think these are old raid weapons. Ghost Primus, Call to Serve, Minimal Distance. Yeah, I think these were some of my old raid weapons that they actually kept in the Better Devil. Origin Story. Yeah. Nice. Okay. Tell you what I am gonna do. I am gonna take the Scout Rifle. I'm gonna take this. I think this one is, yeah, this one is a newer one. This runner, this is 1542, so I'm gonna take this one. And,
lots of focus on combating the Hive, but no Cabal presence on the moon. That feels intentional.
Where's my, I used to have a Galahorn in here. What did it do with it? Okay, so Sunshot. Okay, so let me look at the details of this. How do I upgrade it? It says it's upgradable. Okay, I guess I'll just take that and... Oh, I don't have any upgrade modules. But I'll tell you what, I will take it. So let me see, is there a difference between the three of them? Sunblast. No, there is no difference except for it doesn't say it's an upgradable weapon. Like these ones. I'll take a look at that. What does it mean by upgradable? Just what, the more you use it? It's a tracer, so you know what? Let's go ahead and take it. What's this? What does it have? Uriel's gift. Shock and awe. Yeah, I remember some of these. The end. Okay. Nice. Why would I want to keep this? I'm not sure. Let me go ahead and delete them. If it's green, we just don't need it. Okay. I am not gonna take that because my hunter did my warlock did most of it, so I'll save that all for that. So let's go ahead. The Guardian rises, complete the mission, Gold Boot. Where do I do that? In the Cosmodome? Yeah, I need to do that in the Cosmodrome. First, I need to go to the tower. Because after linking my Bungie and my Prime, Amanda, what's her name? And Holiday has something for me, if I'm not mistaken. This. Okay.
What's up?
Okay, I thought by connecting that I would get something.
Thanks, Guardian.
But I guess not. I was mistaken.
I wouldn't do to dig around in the guts of one of those threshers.
So some people had some things for me, so here.
Actually sent over the specs for their interceptor upgrades.
Guardian arises, so I need to get in there and do that. So let's go ahead and jump in here.
Everything depends on the Vanguard.
Okay, we're back on the Cosmodrome. Let's see here. What are we supposed to be hunting down?
I gotta get back to the city soon.
need to get that array operational to balance the power grid. I can reboot it from the station out here, but not while the systems are in lockdown.
How can we help?
Find the central terminal. You can patch me in from there.
This is a Golden Age facility, lost during the collapse hundreds of years ago. It's amazing parts of it are still functioning.
Not lost, just misplaced.
If Shaw's right, activating the array should stop this arc energy from overloading. The Hive nests in the shadows, but they'll be on the move soon enough. The Fallen are territorial, more concerned with survival than war. But the Hive live for conflict. In their minds, all things have to earn the right to exist through victory in combat. We're blocked. The power fluctuations caused the lockdown.
Yeah, all right. I'm on it. Sit tight.
Hive, incoming.
Stay in one piece. I'll have you out soon.
Thank you.
power cycle. Getting a little spicy on my end.
Do you need backup?
I can take the heat, but I'm pinned down. I need to make a splash. Cause some mischief. Get the brood to clear out of here.
What kind of mischief?
How about the loud kind?
The hive are drawing power from that ritual. Contacts increasing.
Buddy. Where am I supposed to be going? Why does it have an arrow up here?
That got a response. Shaw, whatever you're doing is working.
Yeah, well, I'm still stuck in the subsystems. They aren't pulling enough juice. Get to the control room and reboot the main dish. It's the only way we'll draw enough power.
Oh.
Okay, where are we going?
There's the control panel.
One skeleton right there.
Accessing systems.
Okay, you'll need to negotiate between crypto systems and verify the security lattice.
Done. Breach layer restored. Master array launch queued.
All right then. Rerouting power your way.
Let's go over here and observe our work.
Shaw, what did... Detecting a large hive swarm incoming.
Defend the control room.
Straddle our comms. We're on our own.
Behind this console. Ha! I laugh. I dance. I welcome you. Gonna have to bring more people here. I'll dance and I'll sing and I will shoot. Come on, come on, big boy. How about that? Regroup with Ghost. Okay, Ghosty baby.
Do you read? You still with me?
We're alive.
I shouldn't have put you in that position. When you dropped off comms, I thought...
We're
you
all
thought
right.
I... Fucking bit the dirt.
Did it work?
Checking. Looks like it. Levels are dropping across the grid. Just need to unlock the chamber now and we can finish this. Get back to camp before Novota makes another appearance.
Come mission ends in 9. Oh, hold on. Gotta dance. Gotta dance to the end of the mission. Yeah. Look at them sweet, sweet moves. And that's going to be it for today. We'll pick this up again tomorrow.